behalf of the Whitcombe family, I thank you. And although I regret saying goodbye to this for now, perhaps one of these days I'll have it again. Yeah. And then I hope if there is going to be a runner-up, it's Reggie Whitcombe. Thank you.